Go, babe.
Looks like number 180, that's Tommy Bromley. Way to go, Tommy. 2026, it looks like. Here comes number 1. Nice finish by number 321, Shea Patrick. That's Patrick Shea. Looking at our first female coming up, our first gal. Woo-hoo! Our first gal is coming up.
Because you're here to listen to me.
Yeah. You're back up a little bit.
We're a little shy.
I know, being a little shy.
They won't bother you. If they bother you, come get me, I'll get them, all right?
Thanks for running.
Oh, I got this.
Kelly Godfrey. Great finish there by Jeremy Linden. Jeremy Linden. Here comes Heather Brown. Heather Brown, what a great run.
Come on, Heather. Woo-hoo. No.
Got somebody coming around the bend right now in red.
I need to go get some more of it. That's Evan. That's it. Finish, Anthony.
Strong finish coming around the bend right now. Bringing it on home. That looks like number 199, James Delafrance. Way to go, Jim.
Excellent! Great job! And also by the 44 best gentlemen, Matt.
Messenger. Here comes the dynamic duo.
I don't have any pockets. Yeah, you are one.
And looks like Jamie Sansini.
Wow, they're slow. What is that?
Jamie Sansini. Catherine Daniel. Finished by Anthony Tedeschi.
Here comes
Norman Ostra! Bring it on home. Bring it on home.
Diane,
strong Bill Hawkins. Bill Hawkins. More excitement. We got some big time coming on the pipe right here.
That one?
Harris. William. Down.
Paul Gibbon.
Give me sound on the course.
Yeah,
we thank our gold sponsors, Beachwood Landscape, Beach and I Associates, Kitchen Funeral Home, Maso Torres Wealth Management, the Merrill Family, Stevens Exterminating, and our Blue Sponsors, A&M Landscape, Advanced Sciences, Advocate Marlton Pediatrics, The Panic, Flowers and Gifts, Bishop Eustace Trust, Camden Catholic, City Auto Painting Supply, Flint O'Hara Uniforms, Marlton Business Associates, Master Contracting, Pittman Pharmacy, Morocco International, St. Gopak, Slade Salon and Spa, Third Base Sports Associates, June. We thank our sponsors from the Grand Ole Chiropractic, Shoprite, and Metric Systems, Trader Joe's. Many of our runners are in, most of them, but still waiting on more. We'll have our awards shortly. Get yourself some food. Keep away your table of these sponsors.
All right, I'll
be out of the family, yeah. Thank you for the Boston Good Bag. We're going to have Pat for our top man, top female, fastest teacher.
What are we coming at, Cole? We came in at 3-3?
Rails and Hershey bars coming up for place finishes in each age group. First and third place in each youth category, 5 through 18. That's all coming up shortly.
Yay, I have
no conclusion. We are 48 minutes into the run. Most of our runners are in, but not all.
Harrison and Will, away from the finish line.
Are there?
No, there's not.
I got to motivate to keep running. I said there's donuts at the end.
There are some in the pedal hall.
Oh, there's there.
They keep the good stuff inside. They're hiding.
Donuts inside pedal hall.
So bad if I lie to
them. Here comes some of our walkers.
I got to motivate, though.
Orange Joe!
from?
Mauricio Cristino, good finish.
Keep running, Clyde.
And a big welcome back to the 281, Alan Nealon. With the football. Big Alan. There he goes, going across the goal line. Here comes Jessica O'Neill.
Woohoo!
And number 379. Julia. That is John Grisba, the Grisba family. Big finish here. That looks like Jacob Brzezowski. Let's hit break, Greg.
Coming
on strong, Anthony Giordano. There he goes, Anthony crossed the line. And that is Pascal Cristino!
Caitlin!
Caitlin! Caitlin! Sure,
thank you!
Here, buddy. That's
the
best walkers now. The Newton family is coming in! Here comes the Newton. Tyler, they're a lot behind you. Here comes Series 76. That's John Nucio. He's playing for Lawrence Nucio. The Newton family. 238, Arthur Hua!
Nice job, Arthur.
There you go, Arthur. Everybody get your good stuff, food in, get some food. We're going to have our awards very shortly. Prize passes, pass prizes for our top male, top female, fastest teacher. We got medals and Hershey bars for our place finishers in each age group. All that coming up very shortly. We've got a year from that. That the official numbers are all in. We're going to have those post-it numbers on the walls as well. It's also going to be on sjtiming.com. We're going to put them on at the front of these walls here that we can post up soon when we get them. I'm guessing Matt is now taking that up. Not official until the bicycle comes back, so we're waiting on that bike because the bike is the back ender of it. But we're getting ready for our awards very shortly.
There they go. Here comes Allie.
Looks like Lily Donato. Sammy Luisa. Here comes Robin McFenris. Here we go, Robin. Here comes number 207, Roseanne Donato. Number 200, Matthew Donato. Here comes Temple University. That's here for this. There it is, it's official. In on it. Here comes number 262. Going first by Andrew Martina. And Brian DeFeo! And Brett DeFeo! Those awards are being tabulated as we sit. Stand by, everybody, they're coming. Again, big thank you to our gold sponsors, Beachwood Landscape, East Shemai Associates, Business Bureau, Nassau Torrance Rough Management, the Merrill family, Stevens Exterminator. We thank our beauty sponsors, Alien Landscape, Advanced Sciences and Technologies, Advocare Marlton Pediatrics. We thank Mechanics, Flowers and Gifts, Bishop Eustace Trust, Camden Catholic, City Auto Painting Supply, Flynn O'Hara, Marlton Business Association, Master Contractors, Pittman Pharmacy, Brocco International, St. Joe Prep, Sway Salon, Third Base Sports and Tunes, we thank Moderno Chiropractic, ShopRite of Memphis, Cisco, Trader Joe's. Our seventh annual St. Joe to our 5K is not over until the bicycle comes in, but we're getting ready for our award. Forget the class pump. That's the big trophy there that goes to the homeroom with the greatest percentage of registration. We're going to see what happens with that. Again, sjtiming.com will have all this on their website tonight. sjtiming.com. Also, that video, by the way, this video of the finish, that's also going to be on sjtiming.com. So everybody take a look at sjtiming.com later on today to see it with the video as well. But we're going to have the score posted in a moment, and first we're going to have all our awards. I think what they're waiting for is that one seat stragglers. We have a couple people coming in right now. Let's hear for Rachel DeFeo and Michael DeFeo.
Oh my gosh.
I don't know what you're doing. You did it. I got it.
Here comes Danielle Stark. We got Darlene Walzak.
Here you go, bud.
Fiona Esposito. Tina Oreo. Nice finish by James Feely.
Fiona. Fiona Feely. There you go, Fiona.
This isn't your music. It's a contribution to your father's team event. It's a great event. People turn on the music. It's right because you're here to watch the music.
Here comes Anthony Pepe. Alexa Grace Pepe. Here's the Pepe. And it's not over until we see Anthony Pepe. Anthony Pepe. Hello, he's coming on now, man.
Woohoo!
Right, Anthony.
Way to go.
Yeah, right.
Thanks, Dad.
Okay, we're moments away, everybody, from getting some people some awards. Reminder, goodies supplied by the sponsors, the Moderna family, for donating to Strong Crossing. Thank you. We got the cash prizes coming up for our top male, top female fashion teacher. We got medals from Hershey Bars for place finishers. A reminder, it's going to be on sjtiming.com, sjtiming.com, to see the video of the finish and also your time. We're also going to post those times shortly. Again, big thank you to our gold sponsors, Beachwood, Landscape, Isha My Associates, Giveness Funeral Home. We thank Maso Torrance Wealth Management. We thank the Merrill family. And Stevens Exterminating us. Our gold sponsors today. So what's at stake? We got cash prizes for our top male, top female, best teacher. We got medals and Hershey bars for our first finishers. That's all coming up. Our top male finisher for the 7th annual St. Joan of Arc 5K. He comes out of that go with a time of 20:24. Let's hear for Tommy Bromley! Hey, Mary's very, wait, now, Tommy, stay right there. Mary's just going to get the picture. Tommy Bromley, everybody. Time of 20 minutes, 24 seconds. All right, what do you say we give out our top female? She's out of Marlton, New Jersey. Let's hear it for Paige Jackson. And they said if the winners get Mr. Bromley, Tom, and Paige, stay for the end. We're going to get a picture of all the winners together. And that'll be shortly. Okay, let's go through our age groups. We're going to start with the three winners from our male age group of 5 to 8. Okay? 5 to 8. It's called 3, 2, 1. You ready? Here we go. From Marlton, New Jersey, third place, Harrison Riley! In second place, Liam Hawkins! And in first place, for the time of 25 minutes, 32 seconds, Connor Lampy! Way to go. All right, now we're gonna do our gals. Out of Belmar, New Jersey, number third place, Aubrey Messenger! Aubrey Messenger. Second place, Sanibel Gabris! And first place, Bridget Pickle! Congratulations, Aubrey, Sanibel, and Bridget. Let's go over to the 9 to 12s. This guy did it in an even 27 minutes. His name is Evan Lappy. In second place, Patrick Kelly. In first place in the 9-12s at a time of 22 minutes, 52 seconds, Andrew Free. Way to go, Andrew, Patrick, and Evan. Let's go to the gals. 9-12. Third place, Ella Lynn. Ella Lynn. Second place, Reagan Luzak. A first place winner with a time of 23 minutes, 48 seconds, Paige Wagner. Ella, Reagan, and Paige. Right, let's hear for Paige, Reagan, and Ella. All right, let's go over to the 13 to 15-year-olds. Third place, Christian Song. Second place, Jeremy Linden. And then first place, just under 25 minutes in the 13 to 15 year old category, Anthony Pesai. All right, let's hear for Anthony, Jeremy, and Christian. Here we go to the 13 to 15 year old winners. We have one qualifier winner in this category out of Marlton with a time of just over 24 minutes. Let's hear it for Mary Picciano. Let's hear it for Mary. Okay, on the boys' side, 16 to 19, with a time of just over 30 minutes, Anthony Spataro. Anthony Spataro. And in first place, with a time of just under 24 minutes, Matthew Powell. Matthew Powell. Let's hear from Anthony and Matt. Now it's official. There it is. On the gal side from 16 to 19. Iris Archer. And in first place, Suzanne Picciano. Out of Bishop Houston. With a time of just over 24 minutes. That's official. There it is. Let's hear it for Iris and Suzanne. Okie dokie, over onto the guy's side from 20 to 29 years old. We go to a gentleman out of Marlton, did it up just under 23 minutes. His name is John Paradisi. Paredes. That's him for John Paredes. On the gal side, she did it in just over 25 minutes. Kelly Godfrey. Kelly Godfrey. Kelly's still here. All right, we're going to go to the Kelly's still here. You're here, Kelly Godfrey, congratulations.